classic game, so it should definitely be a good time. We just gotta make sure you watch out for the modders in this one. But I've also got a very tasty chocolate caramel hard candy I'll be working on while we play. Let me open that up real quick. Oh, I just kind of choked a little bit on that, but either way, that is some good stuff right there. That is exactly what we're looking for. Let's see. We'll do team deathmatch and see if we can get into a match easily. Oh, we did. Sweet. Okay, someone is playing music. Someone's playing music through their mic. Are you serious right now? My volume is like super low, but I can still hear that. That's funny. That's funny. That's like classic Xbox 360, you know? You have no idea what's going on, but you can hear. Okay. This dude's cheating, so that's kind of lame. I might have to get into a new lobby. I do have my links down below for the Discord, for the Instagram, and for the Twitter. I thought I saw someone right there. Whoops. But yeah, those links are there just for anybody who wants to connect a little bit more. You are more than welcome. We've got a nice little community in the Discord. Serious right now. Switching guns. There we go. Finally got a kill. It has been a while. I'm not sure if this is a Semtex or a frag. I think, yeah, it's a Semtex. Okay. Spawn back here now, actually. I just saw someone in that window. I'm gonna see if I can get him. Got a UAV. Let's go ahead and call that in. Got someone coming up the back here. Coming up on our teammate, actually. Okay. Just killed that dude. guess, I mean, you could also, like, play with an MP7 or something on this map and just run around. And as long as you get, like, super close, you would probably do pretty well. Only went 7 and 8 that game, unfortunately, but a little bit shorter of a game that time. Nice one. Crossed. Maybe we'll get Nuketown in this one. I'm gonna vote for random, and hopefully we get it. Drone. I don't remember this map. Maybe I do. Maybe once we play it, saw some dude. Dang. Actually, I'm gonna use the MP7, and I'll just, like, sprint around with it. I feel like these guys are gonna just be sniping the whole time. Sniper's game. Let's play. What do you got? is that thing? I don't know what that is, but go ahead and take care of it. Oh. Man, it's look at how fast he can shoot that thing. That's insane. That's insane. That's reminds me of the Dragunov. Especially the M21, that thing had no recoil whatsoever. That thing was awesome. I remember like trolling people so hard on COD 4. I would put Juggernaut on and run around with an M21 in steady aim. And oh my gosh, yeah, that was so much fun. That was so much fun. A nice, relaxing session. I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's probably gonna do it though. After that game, I'll play another if it's Nuketown, and actually I'll give it a sec. We'll vote for the classified map, but either way, just want to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying the video. Hope you guys like these nice relaxing throwbacks every Thursday. It's a lot of fun for me, so I hope you guys like it too. It's nice to get that nostalgia, you know, because there's so many games like just that, I don't know, whenever I play this, it doesn't feel like Call of Duty now. I was just rambling there, just killing time, but it looks like we're playing another one. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. have to see.